Yeah, thank you so much, everyone. And I'm supposed to do some kind of closing, but I don't have a whole lot to say because I feel like everything's already been said these last 2 days. And I think we need to take some time to sit with those really amazing words that we've heard in the past 2 days. I've gone around, I know, personally and said thank you to, I think, all of our panelists. But I want to say it now that, you know, we couldn't have done this symposium without you and couldn't have had the impact that we've had without you. But we also can't do this work without you, right? The people that were here the past 2 days, it was intentional why you were here. And so I really appreciate you and thank you for being here. I also want to thank, I think these last 2 days have been a really great example of the kind of community that the Documenting the Now Project has been trying to foster. And I appreciate all of you being part of that, right, and helping us to do that work. So I really hope that continues, and I hope you stick with us and keep contributing to what we're trying to do. Also, a big thank you to the DocNow team, Ed, Alexandra, Francis, Vernon, Tim. Thanks to our hosts here at WashU. And of course, a special thanks to the Andrew Mellon Foundation for supporting this kind of work and sort of putting their dollars behind this kind of work because it's really important stuff. So with that, thank you again. All right. Have a good week.